Guys, welcome to another video. I'm going to be doing my first Fortnite video. Of course, this is not on mobile, I'm on the Nintendo Switch. So make sure you like and subscribe, and let's get right into the video. So it's going to control. So, let's, here's proof. I play on controller. My edits aren't good, but I am really good at building, and I am really the best thing that I'm skilled at is building. By the way, let's join a private server, the more like join like duo solo match, no building, because I don't really like sweats building and normal builds. So yeah, let's go ahead and get into all the, don't worry, I won't be in this private server for long. But here's proof I play controller. Here's the controller. Now that we're in here, I'm not gonna grab any weapons because I'm not attempted to fight in this. But what I like the best is this. By the way, so these are my best builds. This is the best. I got it just right here. That's good. Okay, this is how I build. I'm not pressing a bunch of buttons. What I am totally not on keyboard. 100% not on keyboard. Maybe 51 that I'm not a keyboard and 50 that I am. But 100% I am not on keyboard. I wish I could play on keyboard though, but thing on the computer, just I can't play on computer. But there's something that I found on YouTube that I can buy for $8 to play, to hook up a keyboard to your Nintendo Switch and play Fortnite. But, I mean, it's like 20 bucks. It's 20 bucks. It's like 20 bucks, but I'm not gonna show you much. By the way, if you want aimbot, you have to pay $8 to get it. The app is called Astro FN, and once you get it, you have a bunch of hacks. You have aimbot, you can shoot people through walls and stuff, you can fly cars and hit trick sharks and everything. I wish I could get that, but we right now our family are broke. Well, we're kind of, so my dad doesn't want to spend anything. Like, if we were billionaires, then we'd be paying for everything right now. But yeah, so that's how I build. Yeah, that's how I build. Let's see how far I've gotten. Look at this. Did I edit this? So this is what I can you tell me, like, how one chair can hold everything? Let me adjust this real quick. That's good. Wait, no, it isn't. Is that good? Yep, it is. Alright, let's go ahead and hop into a Fortnite map. Yeah, let's go ahead and hop into a Fortnite map. I'm not gonna pause any videos because I am using a pillow to hold up my thingy, so I can't pause the video or anything. You just have to watch. It's raining outside my house. I'm the only one awake, probably. I'm so tired. But I can't give up YouTube. I'd never give up YouTube. You become a YouTuber 5 days later, you quit. Who did that? So we're gonna play some Battle Royale. You know that. Just doing zero builds. I don't know if you can hear, but the volume is down really, really low because everyone's asleep and I'm the one awake playing this. Battle pass. I don't even have the battle pass, but if you want to friend me, my name is Destructor. My name is Destructor 5000. I can't give you my account ID. I won't even go to account ID because you ain't gotta see nothing. You don't have to see it. But I will show you something. I will show you something. So if like. If you're a noob at Fortnite, and like you ask them about a skin that you don't want, no, I can't show that. You have to go and lobby this. Or once you click on this, you have 3 tickets glowing. If it's not glowing, then it's gray. That means you already used it, but if they're glowing, you can go ahead and hit that item and, you know, sell and get the same amount of Robux that you spent it on, but you only have 3 tickets for each month, per year. So right now I have like 1 ticket. I turn off my recycle for my Fortnite thingy, but one better way, yeah, so let's go ahead and turn that. Let's go and turn the bad boy on. Yep. Alright, now my second. Alright, you might think, bro, why did you have to pick a default pickaxe? Let me adjust. Crap. You guys are probably thinking, why do you have a default pickaxe? I don't. Because if you go back in last season, there's a season, like two seasons, like one back one, it was like a few months ago. If you got the skin, you can unlock this and change your pickaxe to a epic pickaxe by doing this emote, Chrome Conjurer. You can switch your pickaxe. And for this reel, I'm switching my weapons right now. Yeah, I'm switching my weapons right now. But this is real. I'm looking for shotguns and stuff. I'm kind of good at this game, by the way. If I was on a keyboard, I'd be god. I'm gonna be god. I've seen a short that. This is for women. Oh, frick. My tablet fell over. Crap. Someone's near. Okay, they didn't see me. I need to adjust. Sorry about that, my tablet fell. Ooh. I can't let it fall. Ooh. there's a trick that you can do, like if you jump on it like right in time, you just hold on, that's not it. I messed up. It's a funny jump on it. You can illegally jump on it and pop it. So dumb. It's really stupid. But yeah, this is my first Fortnite video. Gonna grab this ammo. By the way, this game has violence. So parents out there, if you're watching this video, this game that I'm playing right now, it's called Fortnite. It is completely free, and you wanna know how stupid it was back in the days? Back in the days, this game was out. This game came out in 2017, but I started playing it in 2019. But I have a friend William, he played and he has a bunch of OGs. Like the skins that you couldn't even get no more. He played those seasons, stuff like that. But yeah, that game came out in 2017. By the way, parents, if you would let your child play this, that's good because this is kind of a good game. Yes. You can talk to people if you have a mic. Who the heck is shooting me? Oh. I will not be cursing in this video because I really don't. I don't want to shoot you. How would you like to die? Die. Oh, come on. I know you can do better than that. Unless you are a bot. Let's save this. I don't want to use that yet. Oh, I thought I avoided fall damage for doing that. Go ahead and eat this. Ya no ni fo puto tío. Oh, would you look at that? I blasted it right to a motorcycle. Thank you. Dripping. Steady hands. I got 400 XP for that just loop. By the way, this is not my account. On my account, I have a bunch of skins, like 72. This is my brother's Nintendo, but unfortunately, I have lost my Nintendo, so... I have almost over 700 friends on that. Where did they go? No, my truck broke it. I hate my truck. You didn't have to do this to your truck. I need to catch up with them. This truck must hate me a bunch. Oh my. Somebody. Why do I keep hitting myself with cars? Can someone explain to me why I hit myself with cars so much? By the way, in this game, you know the not flip, the not flip that you can combo with a shotgun. They added it back to Fortnite secretly, but you can only get it from adjustments. It's nowhere around the map. You can only get it from adjustments. Holy. Pickaxe. Oh my god. Getting pickaxe is the hardest thing that you can get in Fortnite. If you get pickaxe, then you're an actual bot. Unless you're like a sweat that got pickaxe. Like, what the heck are you doing? What in the world happens? Die by my ram, oh, I missed. Die. Ooh, I got 3 kills, let's go. And this drone does 1 damage per second. You see this, 1 DPS? 1 stands for the damage in the drone, and DPS stands for damage. D stands for damage. P stands for per, and S stands for second. DPS, 1 damage per second. Medium ammo required. Oh, I just got 32 of this ammo. You know you're a vulnerable button using this. He's right behind there. I'm just waiting. Come out, come out, come out. Was that a sweat pretending to be default? You could have put that in a suitcase, business suitcase. They're so hard to break because you just freak out like so much because it is hitting you so much and you're trying to run away, but it's literally just aimbot 1, 2. It literally shoots you like for 0.15 seconds. Per. Oh, these are the tanks from last season. Twin Mag Assault Rifle. By the way, if you want to know how to record videos, I am using a mobile to record my video. If you want to know how to record your videos on mobile too, all you gotta do is go to your camera, like make a video, and then if you have a YouTube account, it will say upload, and then just say upload to YouTube and you click. It'll have like the thing.